Jim.
What's going on?
Look, I'm sorry to tell you this, but your note's been delisted from the exchange.
Delisted? What does that mean?
There's an investigation going on right now.
Into what?
An investigation into some investment portfolios. But it looks like a significant portion of your fund was diverted into paper that is, well, a little suspect.
Meaning you don't know?
No, I don't. No one knows right now.
You're my broker. It's what you do. It's what you get paid for. How could you put my money into anything suspicious?
Jim, I told you when we first met, I only invest in clean deals, but it seems that the firm itself is behind all this. Look, I can't really tell you anything else. This thing is a legal snowball.
How is this possible?
Look, we'll just have to wait until the investigation is through, but it... I mean, it seems that your investment was good and as it should be, but then everything lost its value. But the question is, did the firm have knowledge that your original investment was bad?
You just said you only deal in clean deals.
I do, but I'm the player here, okay? Not the whole game. I mean, do I look happy to you? You're not the only one hurting because of this. Your investment, my investment, the investments of a lot of unfortunate
people.
Unfortunate people? You told me. You promised me I'd make 8 to 10% of my investment, guaranteed.
Yeah, and that is what my firm told me. Look, I searched it out. I did my research. My office manager told me to put my clients into this.
What else did you put the money into?
Notes backed by commercial real estate. I mean, look, these looked like great buildings. I checked the specs. I did the research. They looked like they would be full capacity, okay? But now they're sitting...
Did you inspect these buildings? Did you inspect these properties?
The people that do all the research told me that this was the real deal.
So what do we do now?
You'll get some information regarding the investigation, and... Look, I'm telling you, it's going to take a while, though, before this whole thing is...
You're telling me I've lost all my money?
No, not necessarily. There's going to be some large lawsuits.
I just want my money back.
Jim, that's not how investment works. I mean, you got to pay to play.
This is not a fucking game, Dimmy. This is my fucking life savings, you fuck.
Look, I understand. Hey, I feel your pain. I do. I lost a lot of money, too. But that's how investment works, man. I'm sorry. It gives and it takes away.